the title, the name that we gave the show tonight was the Cabin Fever sort of musical thing. And the reason for that, once again, is we're going to start a festival next year called, Corb Cabin Fever Music Festival. And we want y'all to come to it. And the point of it is to try and have a whole bunch of interesting bands for you to listen to. And I know most of you, because you couldn't drink out here, were in there earlier tonight. And that's okay, but there's a really good band that play that's a friend of ours called the Perpetrators. You know, if you didn't see them tonight, you should check them out next time. We're going to get Jay to play a few more. Jay from the Perpetrators, and you should buy their record. It's quite good. And come see us next year somewhere in Alberta. We're not sure where it's going to be yet, but we're going to have a festival next year. This is a song that he and his fans can relate to, as well as the guys in my band. This is called, Are You Sure Hank Done It This Way, by Mr. Will Jennings, rest in peace.
Thank you.
all-time wolf for my Uncle Edward Edward. He's got the green shirt. Anyway, this is for him. And all of my other relatives who have brought up the Calgary Stampede. My mom and my dad and my cousins and my uncles and my grandma.